Bem-vindos a mais uma TV de Talks. Eu estou aqui com o Cleito, do Growth Market Institute, e vamos falar um pouco sobre todas as estratégias de Growth Marketing e o mercado brasileiro. Nice to meet you, and I'm really, really happy to be here with you. And first, introduce yourself, tell a little bit about you, and after, I wanna know a little bit more about Growth Market strategies.
Sure. Thanks for having me. My name is Clayton Wood. I'm from San Francisco, California. I run a growth marketing company.
Nice. And can you tell a little bit more about growth marketing strategies and the difference between the Brazilian market and another markets?
Sure. I'm sure you've all heard this before. The Brazilian market is very big and growing. Neil Patel, one of my colleagues back in California, has an entire team here just for Brazilian Portuguese content online, and it's growing fabulously. The difference between growth marketing and the other types of marketing is really in the mindset. So email automation or marketing automation is very technical in nature, where you set up a funnel and take from step one to step two to step three. Growth marketing really involves sales and revenue. So any type of growth marketing that increases revenue would be considered growth hacking or growth marketing. There's a really good example of LinkedIn. Maybe 6 or 7 years ago, LinkedIn decided to put public profiles of each person available for Google to crawl on the web. Before, they were private and Google could not read them. When they made this decision to make them public, Google started reading them, and their website traffic exploded. It grew very quickly, and then every time you type in someone's name, what comes up? The LinkedIn profile. It's a good example of growth marketing. It's any sort of way that you can think to grow the traffic or grow the revenue.
Nice, and can you tell also about the conference that will happen in the end of this year?
Yeah, so Growth Marketing Conference is one of the wonderful Silicon Valley conferences that we put on every year. I'm an attendee, I love going, and I speak at this conference. The organizer, the CEO of Growth Marketing Conference, Vasil Azaroff, one of my colleagues, is one of the smartest practitioners of events in all of California. So if you want to know where the cutting edge of growth marketing is, this is at the conference. It will be in December in San Francisco, California.
A conferência vai ser do dia 2 a 9 de dezembro. Vamos estar em missão do Digitalx e depois participar do evento. E eu aguardo todos vocês. Thank you so much.
Amazing, thank you.
Thank you.